Jesus. Does it have online? Oh god. Okay. Single player story mode is currently in production. Okay.
And this father, old man.
Okay. I just want to like fight and just kind of learn what's going on. Who do I want to play? I'm gonna go with this girl. I do. How do I like move my stick? I don't know how to stab. My right analog stick isn't doing shit. Gonna walk over to see what happens. Dude. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. How's he blocking so, like, everything? Ooh! Aggressive AI. I'm gonna get owned here. How's he not dead? Ah! Wait, did we both die? Oh, it's a tie. I didn't mean to do that. Motherfucker. Is there not a tutorial? I gotta learn. Oh my god, there is. Teach me. Alright. The four main buttons on the gamepad to attack, you can combine attacks with movement directions. Okay. The character blocks enemy attacks automatically if you don't press attack. Keep your stance, though. If you are too close, enemy blade might go through your guard. Okay, you can cancel any attack by pressing backward. The fighters get tired when attacking and blocking. You can exhaust your opponent with a series of attacks till he no longer can hold a proper guard. Move away to replenish your stamina. Okay. At very close range, where there is no room to make proper cut, the character will execute close attacks instead. Opponent will be stunned for a split second. Okay. At very close range, right trigger will push your opponent's hand, or away your opponent's hand. This will interrupt their attacks and make an opening for your own attacks. Okay. Move your own hand. If your own hand gets pushed, double press backward to quickly move away. At very close range, you can grab your opponent by pressing... Okay. Do it again. Oh, my. If you get grabbed, you can press... you can escape by pressing backward on time. Who the... Oh, my God. What is this on my screen? How's this even happen? Oh my god, it's that. I see what it is. Get off my fucking screen. Alright. Hold left trigger to toggle guard. Or the long guard. Holding long guard allows for alternative attacks. Okay. How do you attack legs? Oh, fuck. All right. Online. I have to use Parsec. It's like remote play. Yeah. I mean, I'm just lazy. I could probably set it up, but I don't care that much. I'm this red dude. Oh god. I just got owned.
It's official, I'm now a full Deegan. I just spent 24 hours of my life in the voice of your Discord. Now it's time for me to sleep. Good night.
Okay, good night. He got me? bitch, man. I'm gonna play him again. I'm gonna fucking beat this woman's ass. Let's go in the dungeon. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh! We both, it's a tie. Okay. She's crazy. Again.
Hey, Soda, I just wanted to say THX for the merch. It's super soft and nice quality and arrived super fast. Best shop ever. I didn't even use the discount code. Imagine being poor Lord.
Who said that? Thanks, Hampu. Dab. I'm gonna try survival mode as well. That could be fun. I hit her first. Fucking switch. This is absurd, man. I can't follow along with what's going on. I'm gonna play as this girl. I'll fight this girl. I'm gonna go aggressive. I'm gonna try one more time. I can't. All right, we're gonna go in this map so I get maximum FPS. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh, God. I'm alive. Bitch. Oh, I didn't mean to go in. I'm dead. Damn it, man. Maybe I should try the fucking pirate dude. Maybe he owns. I don't know. I feel like range is key here. Fuck it. Let's try the drunk guy. Aggressive AI. Fucking punch your ass, bitch. Oh, God, ow. What is it? What is it? Why are you swinging? What are you doing? What the hell's going on? Am I tired? Where's my stamina bar? Ooh! Done. Oh my god, this girl's crazy. Try one more time beating her as the fencer. But I gotta watch my stam. Oh my god. Oh my. Wait, fuck. Oh, I'm playing this guy versus the fencer. Oh my god, I had it confused. Ouchie. But I'm dead.